All right, Los Angeles, day one. So today, it's about 6 a.m. We're going to be going to the Griffith Observatory? Yeah, but I hate it. So yeah, we're going to be going to Griffith Park. We're going to be parking there, then making the walk to go see the Hollywood sign. I think they said it's about 3 miles, so we should be all right. I think it's around 40 degrees right now in the morning, but it's supposed to reach around, I believe, 60 around midday, so we should be able to warm up around that time. After that, we're going to be going to update y'all as we go, because clearly I don't know what's going on. All right. All right, people, let the hike begin. Let the hike begin.
Oh, this is running.
I want to
Let's start running
down. We can run down. Down. Let me know if my smile looks weird.
Who's gonna tell her? Who's gonna tell her?
Definitely.
You thought I was kidding? You thought I was feeling you? Let's put that on.
We did get some good.
Put that on F4.
What type of bear?
Like, even if we miss the sunrise, round bears.
Oh, that's bear.
Sarah, Jeff, be in a picture for once. Perfect.
All right. All right, guys, we got pictures. Should we turn back?
I was gonna say we also have.
You can turn around.
We've really progressed.
I was gonna say
we're gonna take like 4 hours.
Just prepare yourself, guys. This is supposed to be the difficult hike.
Oh wait, guys, we can see it from here.
Are you guys talking about, they're grizzly bears? Oh, they're rattlesnakes? I don't know.
I mean, to be fair, I think I'd rather run for a snake than what they're called.
Of course.
Also, I think we should be fine, because there's a lot of
other... look at the everything.
Wow, I like that nature. This is insane.
Sarah.
Bro, I don't like
I like that nature, too.
Bro, I don't like these drops, man. I can't get close.
Look at this. All the hills in the background, you can see. Make sure we're properly exposed for that. Wow. Beautiful. All right, who cares anymore? Let's go.
Someone would just have to suck the poison out.
Excuse me. Wow, look at that guy and his dog.
Oh, look at the trail over there. Yeah, I was gonna say,
looks
like we're crossing a bridge right now. So, get a picture of you.
Yes, ma'am.
Yep, that's why I ask people, which one do you want
to
do?
Yes, ma'am.
The easy to moderate one or the difficult one?
I was never
part of
any
traffic. Well, yeah, because you said to opt out.
Don't trip, Sarah. We didn't pay for the insurance. Griffith Observatory ain't giving us nothing.
Two.
Yeah, it's a trail, so why wouldn't they?
We have some.
Who wants to pose for a photo?
Me.
You want to climb up here? And just stand right here. Yeah.
Let's not.
Why?
I don't like drops all day.
Come
a little more.
Look
this
forward
way.
Or look out?
Come forward.
Yeah, these are good. Thank you.
Of course.
You keep making so
wait,
fucked
sister,
up.
Sister.
Can you guys not?
What's wrong, Josh?
I hate when people go up on close to cliff. Like, why? What's so appealing about taking a photo on a cliff? I don't get it.
All right, Josh is uncomfortable. Let's get down.
Room
morning.
How's it going, man?
Good morning. Okay,
how's it going?
Yeah, of course.
I don't need every single picture.
I'd rather have every single picture.
Sarah, I cannot put every single picture in the chat every single day. So far, I've committed to putting every single thing on my hard drive every single day, but that's it so far.
Fine, you can do every 2 days. So fuck up. You do that.
We can see Griffith Observatory here. Yeah. Might be a good shot. Guys, the sign again. We're killing it.
Wait, we're getting closer.
We're
making great time.
All right, I gotta get one of the Griffiths.
We're fit. Griffiths.
I've been shooting F4 this whole time, but I think it's best because you get a lot of the background.
Joshua.
All right, this. Who wants to take a photo here?
Okay, we'll take it.
This is actually a beautiful spot. Why are you crashing? Did you have to take a shit?
Careful now.
Just go
in. This is actually a very beautiful shot. Yeah. Anyone want a photo here? It's like the city behind you. Josh, you said you wanted one for your Tinder or your Bumble?
Yeah, I'll pass here. I'm not interested in going. Are you serious?
Wait, Josh, didn't you want one for your Grindr profile?
Yeah, that'll make you look adventurous.
Oh, Sarah, do you know what Grindr is?
Oh.
I recorded my first YouTube video using it.
Oh.
Video of what?
None of your business.
Didn't you have a
phone? I'm kidding. No, I used it to like record my POV, like unboxing something. This is truly incredible. This is incredible. Turn around, do something. That actually works. I mean, I gotta put the aperture up to see the Hollywood sign, but.
I went out this weekend for a friend's birthday party, and I was wearing my vinyl. This thing was H2 for some
classes. All right, we good to turn around?
Turn around?
Yeah.
There's still more to go.
Gosh. It's amazing. Just amazing. LA.
Oh, it's feeling much warmer now. My hands aren't cold anymore.
The city of lights, the city of dreams, the city.
The city, the city?
Yeah. I recall someone saying.
It's just walking.
Yeah, just walking. Walking is walking. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, there's the Griffith. Look at
that.
Oh,
yeah.
Woo!
Come on now. Come on now.
See how cold it's gonna be.
This is beautiful.
Holding this
I think I would have been down there walking. It's funny. Wow. It really is something beautiful up here.
I think the most we should do is 2 for the sake of people.
That's fine.
Who will not be named.
Who have not what?
Who will not be named.
Whoa. Hold on. Oh my goodness. This is something. This is something. Who's Captain?
That one.
Haven't seen any snakes.
Let's see if you don't.
Did you want to, Josh?
I think he does.
Maybe sort of close to you, but not get bitten by one though.
Alright.
Help me control.
We in here. Alright, I gotta put my other lens back on now.
I love this area.
Well, I gotta change my lens again. Motherfucker, I wanna zoom in on that.
Look at where we came. I wasn't, I was doing squat.
All right, let's see if we can get some nice mountain shots. Put this back on so I don't destroy my camera. Okay. Wow. Wow. Oh my gosh. This is amazing. I don't see mountains like this ever.
Give them what?
Pardon me?
Yeah.
I said we don't see mountains like this. This
imagine
is
imagine being on top of
crazy.
That mountain with all the everything.
I don't want to.
Oh, look, and they have little towns right in between.
Someone go stand like there in the middle of the pathway. We're walking that way anyways.
Tell me when to stop.
He's ignoring you now.
There's good. Alright, I'm gonna expose for the mountains first.
Here? Turn around?
No, there's good. All right, so we got Sarah posing in front of the mountains doing some dance that I'm not sure is legal. All right, looking good.
Let's do it, people.
We just need to get back to the sun.
I'm wishing happy birthday every single night.
Happy birthday to you. What she said?
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear random woman. Happy birthday.
Man, you have this mountain stretch all the way over there.
Yeah. Look at Sarah looking all photogenic. And then there's Josh.
We made.
Josh, what'd you call this? The peak of what?
Mount Hollywood.
The peak of Hollywood Summit. Oh my gosh, I wish we got here for sunrise. That'd be so amazing. Wow. And the observatory.
Oh my god.
The observatory. Centered in, right in focus, sitting in the background, perfect. Get one of the city skyline. Perfect. Josh, what's wrong?
It just bothers me how you guys walk near like cliffs.
It bothers us how we. It bothers you how we walk near cliffs?
Yeah, it's illogical to me. Yeah. Like, you'll be like walking backwards towards the cliff. You'll be like crossing your legs. Like, walking. I'm like, what the fuck is wrong with this? How? See, that bothers
me. I think we made it.
Yeah. Looks like it.
I think we did a good hike. It was good. I think we learned a lot from this experience, such as. Josh can't walk.
Yeah, not make it. We're not at the summit.
Sarah, Gabby.
Do a little something. Oh wait, the sign's here. Hold up. All right, stay there. Don't do that, please. No. Sarah, you want to pose with her in front of the sign? All right. Good stuff, people. Good stuff. All right. Well, we made it to the top. Now we're heading back down. And I don't know what else to say. So goodbye for now. Ooh. You heard the bars?
As you can see, by the time I'm recording this, I'm officially back home. Now, contrary to what I said in my previous video, going out and taking pictures of people has honestly never felt more anxiety-free and easygoing. All that anxiety and pressure that I would normally get when taking pictures, especially pictures of people, it was almost non-apparent. And the only thing I could really attribute that to would probably just being in a brand new environment. I mean, new locations, new people, new terrain. I mean, when we made it to the top of the mountain and we looked over and we saw the Rocky Mountains just encompassing the city and looking around, feeling like you're looking over all of California, it couldn't have felt more surreal. I don't get to do this often, so I make sure to appreciate every single moment, every single sight, interaction, and even picture that I can get from opportunities like this, and I encourage you all to do the same. You know, go out there, step out of your comfort zone, explore, and just get lost in it. Leave a like if you enjoy it. It's been your boy, and I'll catch you next time.